get known. ST1. AT-AT. Like, both. Let's just start with T-34-57. Bum, bum, bum. It should be good. I just lost a bunch of optics, I'm fine. Maybe let's not stay there though. Let's cut over here. Oh, please don't hit me. It's gonna hit me. No. Nice. Always with the everything. Oh god. Go. Nice AT-AT. Nice AT-AT. Please. What in my AT-AT? Wah, This is hilarious. I love this. I hope they don't take this out. I really hope they leave this in. Ship. Hi, KV1. This is beautiful! Oh, I'm sorry. I love this so much. This is beautiful. Oh, jeez. That frame rate drop. I don't fucking know where that's coming from. Oh, I didn't get enough to go back out. It's not explosion. Battle tank. I'd rather bring a T-34. I'm not gonna get enough points to go out again. Really pay attention where I'm going. God damn it, you made my gunner go unconscious. Yeah, I kind of figured that. Oh, you fought him good. Let's go out in the KV-1, see if we can't... those last bit of points. I doubt that gave me enough to go out again. Focus on my targets. Alright, let's go. That's great. Yeah, definitely hope they keep this game mode in. I'd actually hope they expand on this game mode. It's really neat. Oh, good. Hate having to repair. Damn, I should have backed up a bit more. Oh hell, let's go out. This thing's great. It's the greatest tank ever. Walk, Walker, walk! Oh shit, let's figure out how well this does against this. Scales it perfectly. Well, this is a KV-1 I can, KV-2 I can get behind. You know? Wow, we have a subscriber, Dark Knight Phoenix. How are you doing? Nope.